Hey everyone, today we're diving into the basics of SQL, or as it is more commonly pronounced, SQL. It is the language that powers databases all around the world. First up, what exactly is SQL? SQL stands for Structured Query Language. It's the standard language for accessing and manipulating databases. SQL became a standard of the American National Standards Institute, ANSI, in 1986, and of the International Organization for Standardization, ESO, in 1987. So what can SQL actually do? Let's break it down. SQL can execute queries against and retrieve data from a database. Insert, update, and delete records from a database. Create new databases, tables, and views. Set permissions, and much, much more. Even though SQL is an ANSI ISO standard, there are different versions of the SQL language. To be compliant with the ANSI standard, they all support the major commands like select, update, delete, insert, and where. Most SQL database variations also have their own proprietary extensions in addition to the SQL standard. Want to build a website that shows data from a database? Here's what you'll need. A SQL database program like MS Access, SQL Server, or MySQL, a server-side scripting language like PHP or ASP, some SQL know-how to get the data you want, and some HTML and CSS to style the page. By the way, w3schools.com spaces has everything you need for this. You should check it out. Now let's talk about RDBMS, which stands for Relational Database Management System. RDBMS is the foundation for SQL and modern database systems like MS SQL Server, IBM DB2, Oracle, MySQL, and Microsoft Access. In an RDBMS, data is stored in tables. A table is a collection of related data entries consisting of columns and rows. Let's look at an example, the Customers table. We can retrieve data using SQL. For instance, select asterisk from customers. This command retrieves all records from the Customers table. Every table has fields, records, and columns. Fields are columns designed to maintain specific information about every record. A record, or row, is each individual entry in the table. Columns are vertical entities in a table, containing all information associated with a specific field. And that's a quick introduction to SQL. Stay tuned for more videos where we dive deeper into each of these concepts. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!